also get this student fodder, which eating this, so we've had 8 of them. I ate one just to see what it did, and it gave me 25% of rested XP. So just really, really OP, the student fodder stuff. And then our sleeping bag, you can only do this every 3 hours. So this is probably not the best place to do it.